Root of course of our system, you can see the first course shows the LPG gas density, second one shows the carbon monoxide gas density, and third one shows the alcohol gas density. And this is the device. So you see, so we have three sensors there, and inside we have the liquid board and sensors. All the sensors are inside. So since I power it through the USB cable, so it's possible to place a lipo battery over there. It gets more portable. So if we see, let's check the changes. So check the changes. So if you can add some guesses, okay. So I think if we place some finger over there, I think there's little chance. Yeah, you see there's a little bit chance on LPG. Otherwise you can place some spray on it. So what it can chance. So now the chance. So showing you that the system is real time. You can see, yes, you can see it's standing. Yes, it works. Okay, that's good. So if something is, if it detects some more gases, it moves the couch. So now you can see it's now going. It's going to reduce the alcohol gases. Thank you so much for watching my project.